Well, those USC fans who've been criticizing the Trojans, maybe time to pump the brakes after a Friday night win against Washington State. A little tough a challenge here on the road in Tucson against Arizona. Mike Yam, along with the guy that used to rock that SC uniform in Curtis Conway. All right, they ran the football. If we were together a week ago, you said, I want to see this team run. Opening drive, 5 consecutive runs, 80 yards into the end zone. Happy with the play call?
Absolutely. I mean, anytime you have a young quarterback, you want to be able to have balance. You don't want to put that pressure on him throwing the ball. We saw that against Texas. They came out this game, ran the football, keeping the defense off balance. You saw a better game from JT Daniels because of that. I'm looking forward to seeing this balance continue throughout the season, Mike.
You mentioned balance. You've been saying the same thing about Khalil Tate. Is this the game we finally see it from?
This is the game. You know, early on, we saw the drop back pocket Khalil Tate that we was looking for last year. Well, we got him in the first couple games. Now it's time to see the real Khalil Tate step out. I want to see balance from him. Be able to run the football and still be able to stay in the pocket and deliver.
All right, we might be talking about a USC winning streak if they're able to get this one. Same for Arizona, which is great news for Wildcats fans, especially after the way the season started for them. But a full recap of this matchup, we got everyone covered. Saturday night on Pac-12 Final Score.